The control. Yeah. See, the thing didn't even, the controller didn't shut off. I pressed it three times. I'm gonna do it again. Let's do it again. I had all the Santa hats back in the day, and then they reset the server. Holy shit. Oh, okay. Oh, it's the first one, right? All welcome PvP high loot. Alright, word. 70. Yeah, I found it. Controller's still bugging out, but I'll be there. Where do you spawn at? Oh, really? Oh, shit. Oh, I don't do that. But I might. Maybe I'll spawn there. Yes. Ooh, there's a fucking car right here, dude. And a barrel? It's a wrap. Oh, yeah. I love hard logging. I could tell someone crashed a car here. A plate carrier! In the middle of a house! Oh, yeah. The house hasn't loaded in yet. There it is. And there's a barrel in the middle of it. And a car. I'm gonna drive to you guys. Oh, hell, dude. The plate carrier has a grenade and a flashbang. Ooh. Ah. An apple. My little boy is here watching me. Hell yeah.
So, I got a car, but it looks like everything is destroyed. Nah, it's damaged, but everything is missing from it. Spark plug, radiator. I just shoved a barrel in it. I'm gonna see what town I'm in. Oh, that's cool. Oh, shots fired. Do you hear that? Oh. Whoa, I hear shots, but they're far away. M4 ammo. Yay. Yeah. This game's crazy time consuming. But I love it. I'm just mad that I spend like 2, 3 weeks in a server, bro. I build all this cool shit, find everyone's loot and my loot, and then I get kicked or banned for like the dumbest fucking reasons. Like, it makes me want to like spend money to like pop a new email in for like a real alt account, because I can't really make an alt account on the same email. Yeah, but if I wanted a PS4 like account to play on, don't I have to spend money on it? Oh shit! Oh, never mind. The only reason I want to make one is to, when I get kicked, I'm gonna go fucking destroy them in my other accounts. Is like
It's really kind of it's making me see their true character. Like they're just slime balls. They just suck at the game. That's why they're like that. They don't like people who kill people. They want to sit there and fucking hang out in the safe zone every day, all day.
saw my home. Is that my home? That ain't my home. You wish that was my house. Look at that. That's my home? Oh yeah. You remember, he remembers the base in La Patino, my son. He remembers. I showed him the huge base I built, and I was like, "You see this, bro?" I'm about to right now. I'm about to walk out of the town north. I hear gunshots south of me, so let me go this. Seems like there's a lot of cars in this town. What's this? They're all broken down, though. Canteen. Yes. I'm coming up to a sign right now. Negative. Negative. Please keep bases small so the server continues to perform well. Oh, coming to a sign.
I'm in Nicktoka.
NYCT. NYCT. And it's got a K-A at the end, a W-K-A at the end. Pustoska. Oh, I know where I am. Oh, dude. Bro, that's crazy, bro. Bro, that's so crazy. This is the safe fucking town that they all live in. Yeah, dude, I'm like south of, southeast of, or southwest of Vibor. That's not that far, dude. I'm right next to La Patino. I'm right next to the military base. Or the military airfield.
Okay.
Lift that way. I think I'm going the right way. If I go west, then I'm gonna go to La Patino. Oh, so you want me to go to Vibor? You're hungry? Oh, my character's hungry? Yeah, I know. I'm gonna drink some water and eat my apple. Find some clothes. I'm just gonna stay in this town. I can't believe it spawned me in their home safe spot. On the other server. That's so weird. I've never spawned here. I never even heard of this town before them. I was like, why do you guys live here? They got like 10 kids living next door to each other. The worst part is they banned my friend, who's pretty cool, Sniper Viper. He didn't do anything and they banned him. And then yesterday they unbanned him. You guys are in Grishino? Uh-oh, enemies. Swear to God, I just saw somebody. Oh, dude, there he is. He's got a gun. He's fucking drinking water. I'm throwing a grenade at him. Watch this. Oh my god, watch this. Oh my god, I just dropped it on while he's drinking water. Oh! Yo! Punch, punch, punch. His name is Long
Beach Mike.
Die, bitch. Dude. Let me get his fucking stuff. It's not letting me get his stuff. Oh, dude, I'm bleeding. He might wake up. He might wake up. I gotta rob him quick. I'm trying to. I gotta bandage up. It's not letting me punch him. He might be dead. Oh, dude, I got his LAR and his guns and his grenades and his boots. Shirt off. Come on, give me that. Atra. Taking his mushrooms. Dude, I can't believe I haven't killed anyone in a long time. This is fucking awesome. While he's drinking water. Yeah, I just ran up and dropped. I unpinned it, then I waited like 3-4 seconds and dropped it and ran. This dude just fucking. He's dead. He's gone. Lies. Long Beach Mike got smoked by Guerrilla Tactics, baby. I took his clothes. Yes. Dude, that was a beast move, bro. He was drinking his canteen. I fucking smoked him, bro. That feels good. Hell yeah. You guys want another plate carrier? Oh no, his probably destroyed. Ooh, my teddy bear. Dude, that was awesome, bro. Straight sniped that nigga. Isn't that awesome, Ace? I smoked him. Look, he's naked now. Let me chop him up with my saw. Skin and quarter, Long Beach Mike. Goodbye. Bro, that was awesome. I wish I filmed that. Oh, dude, I'm fucked. I can wash my hands. Yeah, I'm about to get sick. Yeah. He's red apple. My character's red apple. So I'm gonna eat what I can. Yeah. Let me eat this human steak. Yeah, he did. He had some rice on him. Maybe this is his car. Maybe he crashed his car. No. Maybe he could have hit him around here. I don't know. I don't know if he's that deep. Long Beach Mike. That was his name, Long Beach Mike. That was awesome. I'm gonna send him a message. It was Long Island. That's where I'm from originally. Shithole. Oh, dude, I forgot I had his guns. Oh, he had a Tundra and a black SKS. This is a modded SKS. Oh, this kid don't even have ammo. Oh, he's got it. Nah, just an SK. I thought it was a LAR, but it's a black SK. I know where I am. Yeah. I'm at the cemetery. So I think I'm going northeast, I think. Yeah, I think I'm going. Church. Let's look behind us. Church.
Yeah, I'm rolling. Yeah. I killed his ass. Is he online still? Oh, dude, what? That kid, he logged out. Unless he's like way on the top. No, he left. Damn. Yeah, he got butt hurt. He got butt hurt. I unpinned a grenade and fucking dropped it on him when he's drinking water. He was laying down drinking water. I was like, I knew I see someone. Boosted. Boosted. Oh, it smoked him, right? I did that shit in front of my son, too. That's fucking awesome. Yep, that was my first kill, and I don't even know how long, bro. Like I'm looking at Vibor. Yeah, because this way is Lapatino. So if I'm going this way, let's go that way. That's Vibor. Shit. Somebody see me or something? Alright, I'm crossing an open field, going to a town I think is Vibor. Because if I go the way I normally go from here, it's Lapatino's. I think I'm going the right way. Someone here, Thor? Alright, over there. I might have to log out too. Just to get my food, hold on.
Yo. Yeah, I just grabbed the delivery guy. Was waiting outside a minute. I'm like, oh shit, how long you been there? Sorry. Got my vanilla chai, fucking French toast with strawberries and whipped cream, bro. Having breakfast a little bit. I was like, I want to cook some food, but fuck that. I'm lazy right now. By the time I go to the store, get all the shit, and cook it, this guy could have delivered it. Way bomber. Do that. Oh, this is yours. Whoops. I'm sorry. I thought it was a free for all. Here, you can have this one. Oh yeah. Here. That's another one. Cool. Uh-oh. Yeah, let me get you a paper towel. Oh, you know what? I got a clean rag right here. Did you hear that shot? I heard a shot. I wonder if that's Magic Mike looking for Gorilla. I gotta click.